Can I help you?
Sup?
Naturally. Which exam would you like to take? Come back when you're ready.
いらっしゃいませ。ありがとうございました。
いらっしゃいませ。
ありがとうございました。
許さないぞ。
All right. No, I understand. Okay, well, please get in touch if you change your mind. Thank you. Bye. Good luck on your future endeavors. Yeah, at this rate, I don't have a future, period.
Yo, Ikari!
Huh? Oh, no! Kasuga-kun! How much did you hear?
Let's see. Something about you not having a future?
Great. So you know I'm pretty much screwed. What will become of the elite, charming, cream of the crop persona I've been cultivating?
Nobody sees you like that.
Oh, hello there, you two. I'm not interrupting anything, am I?
Nah, Ikari's just down in the dumps, so I'm thinking about how to cheer him up.
Whoa, time out, Kasuga-kun! Shut up about that! He's just kidding, Miyakoshi-san. It's really nothing serious. Everything's fine as can be.
Okay.
Anyway, Kasuga-kun, were we about to get going? We had some kind of, a tea theme planned.
Wait, what tea thing?
You're hilarious, you know that? Well, off we go!
Sup?
Nah.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Show me what you've got! Well...
I got
Take this!
A gift for you!
Yeah? Yeah.
Eyes on me.
That's better.
Damn!
We done here, Mr. Big Bad Elite?
I take it all back, Ikari. I was only jealous of how smart you are. Okay? We good now? Oh yeah, and if you still want a job, I'll put in a word for you back at the office. No bullshit this time. Promise.
I think whatever company would hire goons like you is bound to go under quick, so I respectfully decline.
Well said, Ikari.
Asshole. Come on! Let's just go!
Sorry to echo your line, but these guys deserved it.
I can see that.
Thanks, Kasuga-kun, for bailing me out big time.
Nah, you're always the one bailing me out. So how could I ignore a friend in his time of need?
You know, at first I thought you were kinda lame, but it turns out you're a really good guy. If I ran a company, I'd hire you in a heartbeat. Here's a little something from me. Hope it comes in handy.
What's the plan from here on out, Ikari?
I think I'm gonna stay the course and keep job hunting. That and vocational ed. I may not march to society's drum, but nothing will improve if I give up. And even though I've been knocked down by 99 companies, I've got a mountain of certificates to break my fall. So I'll just get back up and have at it. As long as I believe in myself, I can keep going.
Listen to you. You got way more going on than you thought. Trust in yourself, and you can't go wrong.
Right.
So, what's the lucky 100th company you're applying to next?
Oh, it's, some place called Ichiban Holdings. I've never really heard about it till now. Apparently it's this local organization that's all about giving back to the community. Oof.
Yeah, the thing is...
What, you wanna apply together? You do look like the type who's barely scraping by. Hey, maybe you could use me as a reference.
Listen, I own that company.
Huh?
I'm the president, man.
Forgive my errant tongue and slovenly demeanor, future boss!
Dude, what's your problem?
I'll do anything! Anything, just say it! Want your shoes licked? Okay, let's give it some tongue!
Stop acting like a dumbass for once! See, this is why nobody wants to hire you.
Thank you.